Pretty cool. Feg from the new mix, 106.3, is going to be there at the Nokia when they announce the next American Idol. He'll keep us informed on all the details from Hollywood. In fact, he joins us right now live on the phone to talk about it. Feg, what's up?
Hey, Bill and Kerry, what's going on?
Hey, good to have you here with us tonight. What kind of access are you going to have with the Idol contestants and judges?
The only access to have all the access. We've got teamed up, of course, you guys at Fox 66. And the new Mix 106.3, all access, behind the scenes, all next week, from the red carpet to the performance night to the finale, we will be there.
So what are you most looking forward to doing, or who are you most looking forward to interviewing?
Well, it's always good to see the former idols, you know, the former idols that come through, whether it's Chris Allen, who we'll be talking to, Jason Castro, even our local girl, Lakeisha Jones. That's probably one of the most favorite things to do there. I think probably overall the most fun, though, is the after party on Wednesday night when everybody celebrates and has a good time.
I must have lost my invite to the after party.
Yeah, what happened to you, Bill, huh?
Dang it. All right, Fig, is Crystal the favorite? And if she is the favorite, what's going to be key for her and what will be key for her to get knocked off?
Yeah, it's going to be interesting because, well, think of it this way. The Las Vegas odds definitely say Crystal Bowersox is going to win this thing. So the thing that's really interesting, though, is that Lee DeWise comes from a very big TV market, the Chicago market. So it'll be interesting to see if the, you know, the big city, you know, comes through and all those votes come through for Lee.
Well, what is your gut feeling at this point? Who do you think is going to win?
Our listeners at the new Mix 106.3, and over the past several weeks, it's a home run. It's got to be Crystal Bowersox. And some Facebook postings we have right now, too, say Crystal all the way.
Interesting. Not always the most talented person wins.
No, but we'll just have to see what happens. And sometimes the front runner then gets the backlash. People don't vote for him.
Yeah,
you know,
exactly.
They think they have it in the can.
All right, Fig, thanks for joining us. Have fun at that after party. Take a lot of cell phone pictures and then send them to us.
Yep, we'll have them on WSMH.com for you all next week.
Well, I was thinking sending them us, you know, for like blackmail purposes.
Yeah, and we'll try to get into that after party. There must have been some mistake on the guest list or something.
Yeah, so I'll have to call my post office.
Better watch your mail.
thanks,
Fig.
Thanks, Fig.
Yeah.
Well,